great to have you with us here today.
Can you tell us your name and your background details a bit?
Yeah. So my name is Srirang Mule. I'm representing BtcCredit in this global blockchain foundation event. And last 5 years I have been an entrepreneur. And I started with a software company. And later on, from last 3 years, I'm working on blockchain technology.
Okay. So what is BtcCredit all about?
So BtcCredit is all about creating an entire holistic crypto banking ecosystem. So what we are doing is, initially we are coming up with a lending and borrowing solution, which is completely decentralized. So it's a collateral based loan services. Then we are coming up with decentralized desktop wallets and mobile wallets. Then we are coming up with managed accounts. So it's a bundle of every banking solution in crypto under one roof. So this is in short what BtcCredit is all about.
That sounds really promising. And what brings you here to the event today? What do you plan to achieve?
So we are here to look at other projects, what's happening in the market, and basically investors. We're looking to get some private investment into our project initially, and then we probably might go for an ICO.
So did you meet any investors now?
Yeah, we just pitched for us, and I'll start meeting them now.
Okay. We wish you all the best. And what do you think about GBF as a platform?
GBF have been very supportive from the beginning when we started association. Maybe supporting for white papers or visas or anything else, you were always there.
Okay. Thank you. That was great to be progress. And thank you for your time. Bye.